So when I was a kid, I electrocuted myself trying to take apart an alarm clock that I forgot to unplug. And I actually thought it was really cool. And that was a really big, I guess, eye-opener for me. And so ever since then, I loved messing with electronics. And so when I came to college, I was like, electrical engineering, this will allow me to do all those things I did as a child. This is my second year TAing. I TA both for ECE and CS. I like watching my students go from 111 to through their series up through the year and watching them grow and seeing the things they create. And some of these students make amazing things. I've always taught. My mother's a teacher, my grandmother's a teacher, and so I would go into my mom's school and I would teach music. I would tutor and teach my friends when I was in high school. I really enjoy it. I think ECE students, really, we shape the future because we're making the technology that we all use, and being able to be teaching students who are going to help me when I help create the future is really beneficial.